I have notes now after yesterday. Hopefully this will prove to be good. Alright, live split, you need to have global hotkeys or this isn't gonna work. No? There. Might be, actually. You're right. The problem with saying that any game is a next GDQ submission is that you never know what's going to happen. I think it's definitely like a submission to like smaller things, if nothing else. I definitely like it as a game, as a speed game. One thing is, like, this game is pretty new. Eldra also has like a good time with the actual character in this game. This is the easy mode character. I think it's also like the more fun character. After I get okay with this character, I want to look at the other ones for sure. Especially because then you can start getting into the idea of having a bid war. Boost mechanic is what makes this game a little interesting. Because you inevitably get to a point where you're like racing against something like right there to see if you can make it beat a cycle. What's up, Eldra? Better. Have some soup. The answer is always to try some soup. I didn't even see that enemy. Oh, really? Ugh. At least the boss is down before the timer turns red. Right, down, up. I think my entire thing with not taking the other path is avoiding like one of those saucer guys with like the cores. Awkward pattern. Oh, Oh. How? Not that I want to complain too much. Generator's a little scary, but not that bad. That was about to get scary. This is last night's practice. Case of, oh yeah, there's directional attack buttons. Power up and which ones don't. Granted, I would have ended up leaving that screen with that one anyway. Eldra strat a little bit there. Why I decided I liked this path better. Thank you. Worst boss in the game. Worst room in the game. Already? That is not good. The duo! The only thing is, if you can sneak underneath them, it's over.
Thank you.
I feel like with Striker, it's a lot easier to get inside of that. Thank you for that pattern. I saw, like, the little nub of the missile launcher. What is going on? Thank you. I guess I was holding R2 because I started punching the controller too much. R2 is also dash. How about that? I was like, why am I not slashing? Why am I dashing? That was almost a complete disaster. Points. You can't slash backwards in this stage. Once you're past those enemies, they're gone. What's up, Ice Lizards game, provider, great games like Mute Crimson. Well, it's a PB. Yo, Deathless. I didn't have Deathless? Apparently didn't. Nice. 24-23. Eldra, your time's at 22, right? So I am still a whopping 2 minutes off the pace. This runner's got a lot of sass! That's what you put on your pasta! Some sass! Pack the cat, have it yet! No? 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 I'm being told to cease and desist. My people actually from New England. Pack the cat, have it yet. Yeah, that's I think was like 30 seconds. What do I have? If I look at the YouTubes, I had a 45, now I have a 23. So I saved like 30 seconds. I think it was all a lot of it. Junk Champ is just bad. And then I could have saved a little more time in the station. Eldra, no. All right. No, it's all right. I've been streaming for a while anyway, and it's okay.